Morning, everybody. So yesterday we completed exercise 13.2. So we will start the exercise 13.3 from the chart of powers and exponents. Okay, exponents and powers. The first question is write the following numbers in the standard form. So already you learned all this in class 6. Write the following number in the expanded form. 279404. Okay. So how will you write down this one? Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh. Am I right? So how can you write? Express this one as 2 into. After 2, how many digits are there? Yeah, 5 digits. So it will be. How much? 2 lakh. Am I right here? Plus 7 into. How much? Into 10,000, because it is a place value of what? 10,000, that is 70,000. So 7 into 10,000 plus 9 into 1,000 plus 4 into 100 plus 0 into 10 plus 4 into 1 here, 4 into 1 here. Are you getting there? Yes. Now how can you express? You have to express this 1 lakh as in the exponent form. In the exponent form. How will you write down this one? Yes. 2 into 10 to the power 5. How many zeros are there? 5 zeros are there. Then plus 7 into this 10,000 can be written as 10 to the power 4 plus 9 into 10 to the power 3 plus 4 into 10 to the power 2 plus 0 into 10 to the power 1 plus 4 into 10 to the power 0. 4 into 10 to the power 0. Because anything above 0 is what? 1. So that's what 1 can be written as 10 to the power 0. Are you getting there? Yes. Now, come to the second part now. The second part, what it is given for you? 20. Just a minute. Second part, am I right? Yeah. Second point is 3006194. 3006194. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. So 3 into 10 lakh. The place value of 3 is what? 30 lakh. So 3 into 10 lakh. That means 3 into 10 lakhs. Am I right here? Yes. Plus 0 into lakh. 100,000, 10,000 lakh. Plus again 0 into 10,000. Plus 6 into 1,000. The place value of 6 is 6,000. The place value of 1 is what? 100. So 1 into 100. The place value of 9 is 90. So 9 into 10. The place value of 4 is what? 1 here. So 4 into 1. Right? Now after that, you have to write into the form of exponent. That means 3 into 10 lakh can be written as 10 to the power of 6 plus 0 into 10 to the power of 5 plus 0 into 10 to the power of 4 plus 6 into 10 to the power of 3 plus 1 into 10 to the power of 2 plus 9 into 10 to the power of 1 plus 4 into 10 to the power of 0. 4 into 10 to the power of 0. Are you getting there? Yes. Now, after that, write within bracket. Okay. Then, third part is 2806196. 2806196. What is the place value of 2 now? 100,000, 10,000 lakh, 10 lakh, 20 lakhs. The place value of 2 is what? 20 lakhs. So that's what this can be written as. 2 into, am I right? 100,000, 10,000 lakh, 10 lakh. Am I right? Yes. Now, so 2 into 10 lakh. The place value of 8 is 8 lakh. So 8 into lakh. The place value of 0 is what? 0. am I right? That means 10,000 plus 6 into the place value of 6 is 1000. So that's what 6000. That place value of 1 is 100. So 1 into 100. The place value of 9 is 90. So 9 into 10. The place value of 6 is 1. So 6 into 1. Now write into the form of exponent. That means 2 into 10 to the power of 6 plus 8 into 10 to the power of 5 plus 0 into 10 to the power of 4 plus 6 into 10 to the power of 3 plus 1 into 10 to the power of 2 plus 9 into 10 to the power of 1 plus 6 into 10 to the power of 0. 6 into 10 to the power of 0. Am I right here? Yes. Shall we move to the next question? Yeah. Look at the next question then. 120719. 120719. Fourth subdivision. What is the place value of 100,000, 10,000 lakh? 1 lakh. So 1 into lakh. Am I right here? Then the place value of 2 is 20,000. 2 into? Yes. 10,000. Plus 0 into? The place value of 0 is 0 only. So 0 into 1000. The place value of 7 is 100. So 7 into 100. The place value of 1 is 10 here. So 1 into 10. The place value of 9 is 1. 9 into 1. Now write into the exponent form. So 1 into 10 to the power of 5 plus 2 into 10 to the power of 4 plus 0 into 10 to the power of 3 plus 7 into 10 to the power of 2 plus 1 into 10 to the power of 1 plus 9 into 10 to the power of 0. 9 into 10 to the power of 0. That's all. Are you getting there? Yes. So already you learned in class 6. No, it's very easy only. Now, the next one is 20,068. 20,068. Am I right? No. Then what is the place value of 2? 20,000. So you can write like 2 into 10,000. 0 into 1000 plus 0 into 100 plus 6 into 10 plus 8 into 1. Am I right here? Now write into the form of exponent then. How will you write down? Yeah. 2 into 10 to the power of 4 plus 0 into 10 to the power of 3 plus 0 into 10 to the power of 2 plus 6 into 10 to the power of 1 plus 8 into 10 to the power of 0. That's all. Are you getting it here? Yeah. Now we completed the first question. Shall we move to the next question? Yeah. In the next video, we will discuss the question number 2. Okay. Thank you, everybody.